we replaced the religious view on man and the world by a so-called scientific view on man and the world. We lived under the illusion that we could rationally control our lives. And what the aspect that you mentioned there, like the medical testing and the constant screening that happens in the population, actually, this is typically part of a much broader phenomenon, namely the obsession with trying to control our lives and trying to, starting from a so-called rational analysis of our world, trying to rationally control our lives. So it's definitely part of a much broader tendency. It's possible that some people intentionally used certain techniques to provoke more anxiety in the population. That's also possible, but definitely these processes were also happening throughout the last centuries in a more automatic, as a more or less spontaneous automatic consequence of our fundamental view on man and the world.